Growing up, I found my moral compass through fighting. It was the only thing that made me feel like I was in control. And so it happened. Before I knew it, I had abandoned my friends, my family, my life, everything that I had ever known. Before everyone's very eyes, I had become a living, breathing monster. But not even I was prepared for what would happen in the months to come.